the new Elden Ring DLC trailer? I seen that they posted a trailer, didn't watch it, and I won't be watching it. Like Dark Souls, right? Try some Elden Ring, bro. Trust me. I've already expressed how I feel about that dog shit franchise. This dumbass Warwick. Ever play Valorant? Nah, I played it a couple times. I don't really like it. I probably shouldn't walk in there. 30 seconds until minions spawn. So it's another Pike, so this game's gonna be annoying. But maybe it won't be annoying because we have Camille support and it's broken. I might lane swap, actually. I kind of want Warwick. Warwick is good. He smashed Tyler yesterday. Bro, this guy lost every single game.
Coping.
I wasn't in W range. It's really bad. How could I love only one man? He break too easy. Now two games in a row where I troll my level one. They will learn. Passes. They will die.
Even if I die, I die. Oh!
That's a terrible miss. Yikes. I can die because of that. I get dove. Oof. Alright, nice save. I don't know how this guy isn't banning Alawi every single game. This doesn't work. Like, why'd my Gragas not go for this Lilia play? This guy just great. Does the guy play Gragas? That was a free kill. Instead, he went for the Akali, who, again, it's just like you're playing Hope League. Like, I hope Akali doesn't press W here. Oh, I hope she just doesn't hit her E button. Carrier kick, bro. Well, I'm stuck. What the f? He's about to get sick.
This is the test.
Oh, that turret shot was dog shit. Oh my god. Without change, something sits inside us. Bad, because he didn't have to ult for it. Give me that, bro! Really greeted that? He really wanted the max healing that bad? Are you kidding me?
Life is the sweetness of fruit and the joy.
An ally has been slain. A summoner has disconnected.
Ilios DC'd and died. Dodge off.
I'm going to walk all over them.
Oh, there goes his bounty. Ugh. I'm sure he'll reconnect.
Now.
Gonna reconnect, right, bro? About to get pissy if it didn't kill.
An enemy has been slain.
My name is Alaric.
No, what? And he'll come back.
I don't stay. I don't die. And I don't stop.
He'll come back.
It's only game.
When is the last time someone on the enemy team disconnected mid-game? Seriously. Someone find one clip. Just one.
So it actually did happen? A Riven player DC'd. One of my Rivens DC'd that I was playing against. They reconnected. Now, my Camille's butt hurt, so she doesn't want to play anymore. Yeah, she's a bit upset, but I mean, to be fair, my Gragas is terrible. This guy's not moving for any plays. He has no idea what he's doing. I guess this guy's actually not coming back or what? This belly slap from yesterday? Oh shit, it might be belly slap on his main, you might be right. I was never in a position to challenge anything. I mean, he's losing late. He's not even trying, though. Like, he's not moving. These are so risky.
The waves will drag you down, just let you fight to shore.
I mean, we got grubs. They only have one dragon at 14 minutes. This guy is completely out of the game. It's fine. Camille's really strong. Well, if we get to 30 minutes, we will win. Based off of what? Could have F you ego it? We should get reduced LP no matter what. That was the last tick of my ult, thank God. Jesus.
When I am done with this, it will make a fine offering.
How many subs to get oiled up? Shut up, Bryce. My jungle's a bit useless, though, I'd have to say. Hey, that guy's not trying to win.
I break hearts. I break spines.
Your team has destroyed.
Really gonna ego another one? Why did they do this? Wait, how long was his Aphelios DC'd? Is he not getting LP no matter what? Was it like longer than 5 minutes? Minutes.
My board is not.
Well, rip him. Had a sneeze. Learn. The support, by the way, that's why it's broken.
Life is too short. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Alright, Aphelios is back.
Sarah, it is the fury of the mother I will bring.
I'm gonna try Iceborne.
Has destroyed a turret.
What's broken about Camille's support? Bro, it's the stupid support item giving these guys Sheen procs for free.
I am a teacher. Build what I learn.
Why we can't lose side? Well, actually, if I miss my most crucial ability, I'm dead.
Or I break them.
Walk can wrap around. Excuse me, Akali can wrap around.
Wisdom is frequently a kick in the head.
Their steps will fall to darkness.
It is our desire that kills.
I'm not sure we can do this. Ollie's shroud's too big. Shroud and hourglass.
How could I love only one man?
That gets one shot?
Has been slain.
I am so tired from work, I feel like losing brain cells. Me too, bro. Me too, bro. The American dream, working your life away. Vip, I'm him. Hittable? Oh, it is now. Low, bro. I'm gonna need you here, bud.
You are drowning. I want you to
shut down. Open down. Yeah, you're lucky I'm here. More damage!
Only what moves, only what lives has value.
When do you buy Gauntlet? I've been trying to build it a little bit more. We built it a lot yesterday. I don't think it's as bad as I initially thought it was. Don't die. They all die now, Baron? No, it's fine. They won't die. This guy's dog shit useless, though, isn't he? And my jungler started this game 2-0. Go. Catch him. Oh yeah, they're all But the crazy part is, this Aphelios gets no LP. Also, I gotta all-chat my jungler, he's dog shit. Don't put down! I love, that's always the cope. Oh, it's a draft, I can't play. Bro, you started the game 2-0. You ended 5-6 with like barely any KP. I don't know. This Warwick needs to. So this Warwick keeps banning Jax every single game. He's a dog. This Warwick allowing matchup isn't this bad. He's just terrible. I have to get a picture back.